Excuse me, bitch. This is my show.
How about we do one about a beauty pageant?
Came in that fur head bad look. Got a hole, I remember I ain't had none. We done sold, I know everybody mad at me. Tell them roll, I know everybody smashing. Get ready, cause you know it about to be a problem. Hope you're ready, cause you know it about to be a problem.
People!
You're done!
Hostiles!
You messed with the wrong man!
Time to bleed!
Ass!
got your signature.
For the kill! Son of a bitch!
Give me cover!
What the fuck?
Right here!
what the fuck?
That's crazy, homie.
Ah, help!
Oh, shit!
I
Thank you. know soon that I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me,
nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you die.
right then, eight pass.
We stepping on all you busters out there. This is West Coast Classics. We still stumping. We about to play some of this real shit right now.
How do you know he was the one who put in the work? Who saw it? The police?
Stop a lot of nasty stuff from killing you.
There's a Flisa franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going to... Shit! We're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or for the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view, nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power and incarceration and homicide, yep. There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint, not much security. Staff won't give a crap, especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat, I've sent it to your phone. Now take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. Calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. No? You didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. And as a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo. All right, where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh, yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me. Do what I say. Bullets out. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck.
Boom!
Crippled or killed? I'll take bets. I should be using my cane.
Hey. Yeah, I'm just gonna get that.
Did you hit the...
Yeah, I hit Paige. Dylan, where are you?
Come on, back to your place. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, hold-alls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way.
Hey!
Okay! She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something. We're carrying precious cargo.
Okay, okay, okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for...
jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. A Koreatown stick-up crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some many major robberies. You almost there? Remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side. So, I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. You can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
Fucking cocksucker!
Hi!
your first time. You know, the first times. Check out the song. Railroad track in my neighborhood. Ain't no trains around, that bar just ain't no good. I don't know what's going down. And the pimp on the corner looks like the sharpest cat in town. Jungle Road can't be no fool. Might get caught by the hook of a crook. Hard time for cool.
That? Well, we're all about to find out. there's one thing that has not been outsourced yet, and that's hip-hop. Now, I'm sure someone from somewhere out there, they're trying to, so maybe all of our gangsters...
Okay, time to open the vault. Take out your phone and trigger the door.
...from India, but for right now, we're keeping everything focused on the streets of Los Angeles.
In the life of a man...
Here we go. Put on a mask if you haven't already, and get inside. Take out the cameras, quick! We'll be broadcasting live to the LSPD if you don't shut them down now!
Show it to me. Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you. And in the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
Everybody knows what the fuck we gon' do. We gon'
smoke a dip, all of it, not a little bit. We gon' smoke a dip. We gon' smoke a dip, all of it, not a little bit. We gon' smoke a dip. Everybody that like the fuck,
your
throw
car,
your hands
Ray.
Up. We gon' smoke a dip. Everybody that like the fuck, throw your hands up. We gon' smoke a dip. I flips the ill gangsta shit on my birthday. Bitches saying go bullet low, it's your birthday. My homie BK threw a party and I got there late. You know I had to make them hoes wait. And when I arrived, the whole shit was in a trance. Niggas getting bombed out, motherfucker dance. Getting ready for the next batch. My homie's asking niggas with the motherfuckers. It's a part of growing up. My intention straight, it ain't shit showing up. So dumb, cause the next
Run for the hills.
Then you won't feel bad.
The bottle of wine in his pants. So it turned into this scene where everybody fell on top of this guy and they all hands down his.
Slow down and
spiritual advisor, and marriage counselor, David Kinnear. Come to
what can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Guaranteed. Now that's a custom job. If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine. Looking sharp. These tires are hardcore. Me to perform.
what's wrong with her now? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Chillin', you know. What about you?
Expectations. I just put moms on vacation.
That's good for family events.
No one wants to look down the business end of that gun, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that baby's good for squirrels, birds, deer, mountain lions, and two-footed game.
Come in, good prices. Ah, very good.
Okay, and what about restraint and handcuffs and all that good stuff? Y'all got that too? Thank you, honey.
Computers, I can't spell anymore. I won't keep it real with you guys, man. But think about it. When was the last time you tried writing a note with a pen? Atrophy, man. Atrophy. You gotta use it or you're gonna lose it. Oh. Now, we don't need to spell that junk because our damn phones, man, our phones do that for us. I'm gonna tell y'all straight up, this ain't gonna end well. Believe you me. Autocorrect on my damn phone, it gets me into enough trouble with my queen. It's how many times I've had to say, oh, man, I meant to send you, I wanna eat your casserole. My man right here, man, he got four studio albums and the last two at Red Hill. Ace Hood featuring Future, along with Rick Ross, who got it.
started hating.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up.
$100K, I spent that on my wrist. $200.
Welcome to my store. Enjoy that.
civil rights. Everywhere I go, I drag this coffin just in case.
Yeah. take the top off like a bomb. I go down and kiss her Pearl Harbor. She's so down with this new world order. Fuck the shit out of in a sauna. Sweat her hair out, she look like El Chapo. Got a goon named Fernando at the front door. Yo, Kando. Knock, knock. Who's there? He don't care. He's psycho. Bad bitch with a nice throat. She ice cold and she like hoes. Ooh, she just my type. These other hoes just typos. Young nigga coming back like Jordan. So sorry for the wait, I'm sorry. Yeah, nigga had to go back in the stash. With a nigga stash like James Harden. Young nigga drank lean like Gordon. Young nigga smoke weed like Marley. Young nigga on the moon like Warren. Young nigga on the shit like Sharman. Ooh, my bitch got a rag, Dolly Parton. Fuck her all night long, something on me. Fuck sleep in the pussy, good lord. Woke up in a new Bugatti.
Only joking. They made us cut out the rebellious slogans for advertising purposes. But we do have a great line in vintage t-shirts and all things retro, including the incredibly retro concept of actually giving a shit about something.
Hey, badass!